His Majesty the King paid a visit of inspection to various training establishments somewhere in England. He watched Bren Gun practice and Bayonette practice. Later, the company commander of the A.T.S. was presented to him. She was Mrs. Corbett, and actually was the first recruit.